Celebrations then for Madrid as they take an unassailable 17-point lead over second place Sevilla, 18 clear of Barcelona in third too. It means that Ancelotti has now won La Liga, Serie A, Ligue 1, the Premier League and the Bundesliga. And after celebrations at the stadium, the Madrid players hit the streets of Madrid on an open-top bus. Ancelotti's side won't be allowed to enjoy themselves too much, though, with that crucial Champions League semi-final second leg against Manchester City coming up on Wednesday.